Hello, my dear student. Welcome back in today's session. This is the second part of the 4.5 language study position word. Okay. In our previous session, we complete the questions in textbook. So today, as I promise you, we will complete all writing part in workbook. Okay. So get ready and open your workbook page number 101. Okay, so now let's start. First, read with me the words on, near, behind, under, and in shows position. Okay, so word that shows the position of a thing, person, or animal are called position words. Okay, so it means what? जो word हमें जो कहीं भी चीज रखी हुई उस चीज का या फिर person का और animal के बारे में बताता है कि वो कहाँ पे है, right? उस word को position word कहते हैं, right? So now here is a small activity which you solve already in the textbook, same that you have to complete in your workbook. Okay, so what is given here? Read the following sentences and draw the pictures in the box. The first picture you have to draw is the apple is on the table, same like you draw in the textbook, same that you have to draw here. And the ball is under the table, same that you have to draw in this box. Okay, see, like that way. Okay, now the next question is complete the word snake using vowels. As I shown you in the textbook, same like that, complete that vowels, adding a vowels and complete the word snake here. See here. Okay, mat, mat, tin, tin, nap, nap, pin, pin, not, not, tr, double E tree, then AGEH, NIB name, and BUN burn. Okay, you also do the same. Now come on the page number 101. Here is the question number 4. Underline the position word in, near, behind, under, and on in the paragraph given below. Okay, so here the given pictures are there and here given paragraph. Okay, there was a beautiful garden near Nina's house. So in this sentence, which is the position word? Near. Okay, so underline here near. So it shows us the position of garden, where is situated? Near the Nina's house. Okay, when Nina went to the garden on Saturday, she saw her friend Pinky sitting on the grass. Okay, here on the grass. See, where she was sitting? On the grass. Correct? So in this sentence, on is the position word. There was a squirrel behind her. So, behind is a position word. Where is the squirrel? Behind her. Okay. Now, there were two brown cats standing under a big tree. See here. Okay, where they were standing? Under a tree. So here under is the position word. A dog was sitting behind this tree. Here behind is the position word. See, dog is sitting. Dog was sitting behind this tree. He was sitting behind this tree. Okay, waiting to jump on the cats. So he was waiting He was hiding himself to jump on the cat. A yellow duck was splashing happily in a small pond. So here in is a position word. See, the bird, the duck was splashing, right? In a small pond. Then Nina sat under a big bush. Where Nina was sitting? Under a big bush. Under. This is the position word. Watching a black crow sitting on the branch of a tree. Where was a crow sitting? On the branch. On. This is a position word. The crow had a piece of cheese in its beak. In. Okay? In is a position word. So, as you notice here, I underline all the position word. Okay? Here one more. On. On. Okay. You also do the same. Okay now? Now turn the page and come on the page number 102. Here is the same question which we completed already in the textbook. Look at the pictures and fill in the blanks. Same, the peacock is sitting on the tree. The man is standing near the car. Correct? There is water in the jar. Correct? The car is parked under the tree. And the rabbit is hiding behind a tree. Okay? Same that option. Write down here and complete the sentences. And after writing, read them again. The peacock is sitting on the tree. The man is standing near the car. There is water in the jar. The car is parked under the tree. The rabbit is hiding behind a tree. Okay. Now, this question also same which we done before in textbook. Do you do this? Write yes or no. I write on a paper with a chalk. No. I wear a clean uniform when I go to school. Yes. I drink my books. No. I sit on my bench. Yes. Our classroom is clean. Yes. I give a bath to my books every day. No. I ask questions and the teacher answers them. No. As you done in the textbook, you write all that answer in workbook also. Okay. See. And after writing the answer, read the question and answer together. Nicely. I write on a paper with a chalk. No. I wear a clean uniform when I go to school. Yes. I drink my books. No. I sit on my bench. Yes. Our classroom is clean. Yes. I give a bath to my books every day. No. I ask questions and the teacher answers them. No. Okay. So here we finish writing part of the topic language study position word in workbook. Okay. So next topic we will see in the next session. Dear students, do the same work nicely in your workbook. Complete your writing part on time. Okay. We will see the next topic in next video. Till that, take care and stay safe. Bye-bye.